Hey YouTube, it's the Pit Stop here. I'm gonna be doing some opening. I'm gonna open up this tag team box and the team skull box. So we'll get started here. Alrighty, we'll be starting off with the team skull. Team Skull button here. Anybody can see it? Team Skull button. And then you got a couple cards here. Got a these two. And these two. Be going in my sleeves. We got Evolution, Breakpoint, Burning Shadows, apparently a loose trainer card, Breakthrough one, and Burning Shadows. Start with Burning Shadows, trainer card. We got energy. Charmander, Porygon. Oh, nice, a Raichu. The one that will go on my sleeves, off to the side. Next one, let's break through. Trainer. Next one, Sun and Moon, Burning Shadows. Oh, nice.
Got Sophocles.
Oh my god.
All will be going in.
Also, you're not like directly in the middle of the camera. You like off to the side. Remember, the camera is at the very end over here.
Ooh, that one will be going in my sleeves. Kinda like that one. A canine. And that one. I guess I'll put that one in my Next one, Evolution. Trainer card. Charmeleon, Magikarp, Rattata, Growlithe, Nidoran.
That's nice. I like that card. You're not
gonna
put a sleeve on it?
No, I don't put sleeves on energy.
Why? It's a nice energy.
And now we're gonna open up Tag Team. Get the box open.
Sony apologizes for poorly managed pre-orders.
They gave me some other ones here. What? In the back. Got a Reggie Gus, I think. And I got this guy. And this one. Umbreon and Darkrai. I think a lot of these to my sleeves. They're not really nice looking, but a Leafeon. And a Glaceon. And then this really nice Eevee. GX. And then Espeon and Deoxys. DX. And then there's big card. We'll keep that there. Sure. I got Sword and Shield, Lost Thunder. Let me see. Nope, I'm gonna open that one last. Cosmic Eclipse, another Sun and Moon, Cosmic Eclipse, Sword and Shield, Sun and Moon, Crystal Storm, and Evolution, I guess. We'll start off with Evolution, I guess. Oh, nice. That's a nice one. Got a Pidgeotto EX. Nice one.
Can you see?
And a Vulpix.
You show me the card again? Oh, that's sweet. Oh, that's like old school looking. Not like old school, but...
Crystal Storm. Mm-hmm. I should put that one in my sleeve.
Oh, I didn't have my settings right to keep track of my like walking on Pokemon Go. That's why I wasn't working.
Open up Sword and Shield now.
Just normal sword and base sword and shield?
Yeah. Just a base sword and shield pack. I think I have that one already.
What?
Put that one in my sleeve. And Sun and Moon, Cosmic Eclipse.
Let the viewers see these. They want these. Remember, you just put the at the end.
Lightning rod and nothing. Oh, Lana's fishing rod. Okay, looking good so far. So far, that video will be go with another normal with a normal Sun and Moon one.
Ooh,
got a Dragonite.
That's a nice card.
And oh, this one.
Not bad. That Dragonite card's really nice. Reverse Holo. Yeah, that's cool. Do you have your sleeves out?
Yeah.
You want me to start sleeving them for you? Jesus
Christ. Now we got a Sun and Moon Cosmic Eclipse. Oops. You want the trainer code? Energy. Hair frogs. Pinch, no one. It's a nice trap pinch. Don't want it in the sleeve.
Your sleeve guy.
Another normal Sword and Shield. Oh, I think I see something back there. Grokey. We got that. And then we got a Professor Research
full
one.
Full art.
Full art. Not bad. Not bad. Put those two. Sun and Moon, Lost Thunder. Tough pack. Trainer code. The trainer code. Nice texture. Got energy. I see something good back there. Ooh, we got a Celebi. And then we go with Genesect GX.
Hey.
Those were not bad.
What
a lucky
prick. What the fuck is that?
That's a nice one. That is really nice, actually. That's Celebi. Damn. Oh. That's it for the pack opening.
Give them all the cards, these ones. Code cards.
The code cards.
Mm-hmm.
So here's some of the code cards. You guys want them? Pause the video when you need them.
Oh, I'm brown.
Alrighty, we're opening up an elite trainer. Trainer Darkness Ablaze.
And take a look at the book too, see what cards you can get before we start.
This and the book that it comes with.
Yeah, see what cards you can get.
Player's guide. See what books we can get.
What books we can get.
Whatever. Well, we can get some Butterfly V. Max. The Charizard. Let's go for that Charizard.
Charizard?
Charizard V Max. Oh, we got.
Let's go for that Chocolate Thunder.
Me looks pretty nice too. Be a nice me to get, or Slowbro. We're gonna try going for that Charizard. Hey, that's the one I pulled the other day. Out of the single pack that I bought.
Oh yeah.
It's a nice Caesar. Some of the trainer ones, I guess you can pull.
I like this fucking Sophocles one. Look how many fucking cards, dude, you've gotten so far. My Celsius, so cool. Yeah, this is a Pidgeot EX. No wonder. The EXs are older.
And then some of these rainbow ones you can pull and stuff.
It's like Gen 4.
Oh, that's a really nice one.
Well, I love the rainbows.
Alrighty. Let's start the back.
You got a Raichu card? Oh, that's sweet. I love Raichu. It's my favorite card.
Open up this. This is what you get. Get dice. These things. These are just all energies. And then sleeves.
Yeah, more.
More sleeves.
Yeah, I like the sleeves I give you.
Sleeves don't hold. Alrighty, they're all darkness, sword and shield, darkness ablaze. Let's start the pack opening. Let's see what we got, guys.
Can you get a pile just for those cold cards and get at the end?
Pretty cool one. Kind of like it, but
Dracozolt.
Not shiny or anything, but I might put it in his sleeve. But
what do you want?
I'm gonna put that one in his sleeve. It's a pretty cool one, actually. Reverse holo, and then that one. Those two in the sleeve, I guess. Card. Energy. Analyze. Oh, I see something good.
Ooh.
Oh, I got a... one of those ones. It's a nice one. I got this one, too. A reverse holo. First good pull on that box.
You got more sleeves, don't you? You're running almost out. These ones. Two, three more. That's why I like preserve these sleeves for like family demographic.
Trainer card, give you guys those training cards at the end. Like that, and a heat rod.
Open up these.
Four more packs. Four more packs. Train card. Want to go for one of those rainbow cards. That's a weird mystery. Oh, it's a Glareon Mr. Mime. Never seen that one before. Got that.
Some duplicate. And you gotta dupe.
I see something back there. Panswag and a Slowbro.
Oh my god.
Not bad pull so far. We want a rainbow.
feeling lucky today.
What do you mean you've been lucky?
Trainer card. Dendene, Reverse Hollow, and another one. One of those ones. There you go, you got that one. That one you can add to your collection. Got triple of them already. Last pack. And then that one. That's it.
Do all the codes now.
Done my codes. I will give you guys right now.
Oops. Nice.
So, guys want the codes? I'd be pausing the video to get these codes if you want them. I'm ready. That's it.